In this video, we'll be demonstrating the Statement of Work Library. The Statement of Work Library is one of several digital tools and resources that are available for acquisition professionals through the Acquisition Gateway. Let's start by talking a little bit about what the Statement of Work Library is and how it can help you. The Statement of Work Library contains a growing, easily searchable collection of work statement documents. The samples, examples, and templates available in the library have been selected based on a general set of high-level objective criteria. Major considerations include: is there a clear objective and specific deliverables? Is the document internally consistent? Are any referenced attachments or exhibits available? And is the document generally compliant with statute, regulation, and policy? By searching the library, you may be able to find ideas, language, and information that are useful to you as you build your own acquisition document based on your agency's standards. The Statement of Work Library is accessed through the Acquisition Gateway. The link can be found in a number of places: under Resources, from the Tools menu, and from the left navigation area in the Professional Services hallway. When the library opens, you will be presented with an information box containing important announcements and basic information about the tool. Click the I Got It button to close the box. One of the most effective ways to search the library is with the search function using keywords of interest. This searches titles, descriptions, tagged keywords, and the entire text of each document. For example, engineering. Another way to search the library is to use the filters on the left side of the page. You can open and close the filter sections by clicking the plus minus icon. You may want to close all the filters so it's faster to scroll down through the left navigation area. The primary filters are category and subcategory. Just like the Acquisition Gateway, these match the federal government's civilian category management structure. Other possible filters are work statement type, related solutions, contract format, and additional options. When you select a category, the associated subcategories become available. You can filter further by selecting and deselecting filters. You can also use filters in conjunction with a keyword search. The upper right-hand corner's back-to-back triangles lets you sort results. You can also switch the results view between row and grid view. With the share link, you can save your results to a project in your project center or copy a shareable link to the results page. The reset button clears all filters and resets the search. To open an individual document page, click on the title. Opening an individual SOW shows a preview of the document. If you want to return to your search results, simply click on the Back to Results link. The Download button lets you choose either Microsoft Word or Adobe PDF format for your download. Note that some documents are not available in both formats, and in such cases, only the available option should appear on the screen. You can share a link to the document or send it to a project in the Project Center. The Document Details box provides additional information, including the number of views and downloads. One indication that a work statement has been useful to others is the number of views and downloads it has received. If you are logged in as a federal employee, you will also see the number of recommendations recorded for the work statement, and you can weigh in by clicking the thumbs up or down icon. Below the document preview are tags associated with the document. Clicking on a tag will perform a search and return results that match that tag from across the gateway. We are constantly improving the Statement of Work Library. the library will continue to add work statement documents and will eventually expand to include other acquisition documents. New filtering options and improved and expanded labeling and tagging are also on their way. Expanding and improving the library is based on input from users like you. Please send us your good examples, as well as your ideas to enhance this digital tool by scrolling to the bottom of the left navigation area and clicking Contact Us. We hope you find the Statement of Work Library to be an effective tool for finding work statement documents that will help you with your own procurement. If you haven't already, log into the Acquisition Gateway at hallways.cap.gsa.gov and give it a try.